Nelson Mandela's health seems to have taken a turn for the worse. The South African president, Jacob Zuma, visited Mandela in the hospital today, and he says the former leader has gone from stable to critical condition. Mandela was admitted to the hospital 2 weeks ago. He's been suffering from a reoccurring lung condition, and he's not been seen in public since April.